Hi, I'm Evan Parker, a software engineer for Google Maps. We're excited to bring you Google Maps with WebGL, a new web technology which brings 3D graphics to your browser without the need to install additional software. With this technology, we're able to bring vector maps, like those you can currently use on Google Maps for Android, and other visual enhancements to Google Maps on desktops. If you're using a browser that supports WebGL, such as the latest versions of Chrome or Firefox, and have a supported graphics card, you'll see the option to try maps with WebGL in the panel. As you zoom in and out, the map is drawn dynamically with vector graphics instead of loading individual map tiles. You'll see that 3D buildings are now even richer representations of their real-world counterparts. Satellite view also benefits from this technology. You can view 45-degree perspectives of places such as Rome and smoothly rotate to get a full view of the world. Finally, you can now take Pegman, drag him onto the street, and see the world with Street View without needing to download a plugin. Transitioning between the map and Street View is now much faster and more seamless than before. By using WebGL, we hope to harness new graphics capabilities within your browser to give you a much richer experience when using Google Maps. Visit maps.google.com in your web browser to get started. Have fun exploring!